everyone, I'm Adrija. Welcome to my study room. In the previous video, we have already completed question number 5 of exercise 11.2. Now we're going to start with question number 6. DL and BM are the heights on sides AB and AD respectively of parallelogram ABCD. So you can see here is a parallelogram ABCD. So DL, this one, and BM are the heights on sides AB and AD respectively. Means DL is on the side AB, right? And BM is on the side AD. BM is on the side AD. If the area of the parallelogram is 1470 cm, area is given. AB is equal to 35 cm. AB is 35 cm. AB. And AD is 49 cm. AD is 49 cm. Find the length of BM and DL. We need to find the length of the heights. So what we are going to do? First, we know the area, right? Now, what is the formula of area of parallelogram? It is base into height, right? So area is equal to base into height. B is base and H is height. Or now we know the area, it is 1470 cm. What we are going to do? First, let's find the length of DL. So on which side is the DL? It is on AB, right? So AB is the base now. If DL is the height, then AB is the base. So AB is what? 35 cm. Base is 35 cm. And height is DL, right? We need to find DL. R. Now what? Now let's write this over here. DL is equal to. So 1470 cm². Here was multiplication, here will be divide. So we need to divide this. First, let's divide it by 5. 5 7s are 35. Over here 5 2s are 10, 47. 5 9s are 45, 45, 46, 47, 20. So 5 4s are 20, right? Now let's cut it with 7. So first, 7 4s are 28, 14, 7 2s are 14. So what is the answer? 42 cm. This is the length of DL. Now let's find BM. So again let's write area. Area is equal to base into height. So area, what is area? It is 1470 cm². Now base is also given. Now what we need to find out? We need to find out BM. Now if BM is the height, then which is the base? AD is the base, right? So AD's length is 49 cm. Into, now height, what is the height? We need to find out BM. So height is BM. Or we need to find out BM, right? BM is equal to 1470 cm² by 49 cm. Right? So let's divide this one by 7. 7 7s are 49. Over here 7 2s are 14, 7 1s are 7, and 0, right? Now again let's divide it by 7. 7 3s are 21, and 0. So what is the answer? It is 30 cm, right? Answer. So we have found out DL, we have found out BM. BM is 30 cm, and DL is 42 cm, right? So with this, we have completed question number 6. In the next video, I'm going to be back with question number 7. If you like this video, click on like button and stay with me. Please click on subscribe button. Thank you.